I want to set a new trend. I want to set a new trend where he's paying attention while we're walking, not just walking and then maybe we try to get the attention here and there, right? Because that here and there is not enough, right? It's like, think of walking as your classroom time. So if you pay attention in class here and there, you might not pick up that much on the material. You're gonna have to work harder outside of class in order to make a grade and make things happen for yourself, right? With our dog, this is the classroom time, right? And so if you're only trying to get him to pay attention here and there, then for the most part, he might not make the grade. He's definitely not gonna try harder to walk better outside of your classroom here. He's not gonna do that on his own, all right? So you're leading him through it, right? So I'm practicing more attention as I go. I wanna maintain that because once you do, the better he will be able to walk with you more naturally because this is the habit you've conditioned. Right? Because what we practice frequently becomes habit. I want him always in the right position. I want to walk and forget he's there, he's so good.